We're learning new details about a deadly shooting in Chatham earlier this week. Chicago Public Schools identified the victim as Quentin Carradine, a special education teacher and coach at New Sullivan Elementary. School officials call Carradine an integral part of New Sullivan, impacting many students' lives through his incredible work in special education and also on the basketball court. That shooting happened Monday afternoon at 87th and King Drive. So far, police have not made any arrests.